Hey guys, welcome to today's video. So today I am going to be trying out for the first time and reviewing the new Morphe collection collabing with Maddie Zeigler. Now, when I first saw this collection, I just knew I had to have it. I fell in love, love at first sight. I haven't felt that way in such a long time. I just feel like the whole makeup and beauty community has kind of just kept a little quiet, and all the collections that have been brought out recently, I'm just like bored, you know? But this one, oh my gosh, like the campaign, if you guys saw the campaign for this, Maddie just looked absolutely beautiful. She looked like an absolute goddess, and just the whole pastels, the colors, the butterflies, oh, it was just a vibe. It was just giving me spring, summer vibes. I'm absolutely in love with this packaging, the whole kaleidoscope aesthetics. It's just an aesthetic, you know? So I ended up picking up the eyeshadow palette. So this is the palette, you guys. So you've got lots of neutrals, and then you've got your pops of color, which I absolutely love. I'm gonna be playing with some colors today, and I love that it comes with a mirror. I love, love, love that. And then I ended up picking up the cheek and lip combo, duo. So I got the Peach That Pops one. There is three different ones, I believe. But this one just caught my eye. I do love a little peachy moment. So I'll be using that as well today. And I also got the, what is this called? The Face Gloss Stick. Now, this product in particular really caught my eye because I haven't seen a product like this before, and it literally looks like a glue stick. So I'm like kind of nervous to try it out. Also, if you guys are new to my channel, hello, I'm Chantel. So nice to meet you. Thank you for clicking on this video and supporting me. But without further ado, let's just get into the video. So I'm gonna start off with some P. Louise eye base. I'm gonna use the shade 0.5 because I really want the eyeshadow to pop. I really have no idea what look I'm gonna do today, so you guys get to come on this little journey with me. I'm just gonna do one eye on camera and then I'll do the other eye off camera for you guys. So I really want to do something similar to what's on the palette. I think that is like a vibe. I do want to add though some yellow. So what I'm thinking of doing is, so I think I'm going to use She Insists and number 5 light butter, and maybe like a mix of Dancing Queen with Crushed. So yeah, we'll see how we go. So first I'm going to highlight, and I'm going to take the shade Angel, which is just like this shimmery iridescent shade. Like a pinky, like an apricot champagne shade. I'm gonna take like butter, which is like a neon yellow. Lots of fallout coming off the brush, which scares me because I've already done my base makeup. I'm just gonna tap it in place first. Pretty yellow. I don't have any yellows like this in my kit. It's a really fun bright yellow shade. You guys probably can't really see it as much because of like all the lighting, but wow, she is pretty. So I'm gonna put this really high up, right where my eyebrow is. Now I'm going to take number 5, which is the light blue in the palette. Ooh! She is so pretty. Oh my gosh, I love that shade. I just want to put this shade all over my lid. Oh my gosh, that is stunning. That's so pretty. There is a lot of kickback in the palette, so if you're not a fan of that, then just letting you all know. Now I'm going to take She Insists. This looks like such a pretty purple shade. Actually comes out like pink on the eye, but like it looks purple in the palette, but it's like pink. Interesting. So it's like a pinky purple. Eyeshadows are super pigmented, they're blending out really really beautifully, which doesn't surprise me really, as Morphe always pulls through. So then I'm just going to go back over all the shades a few times and just make sure it's all blended out really smoothly. Okay, I'm going to be quite daring and I am going to take Crushed, which is just a beautiful peachy pink, and I'm going to run this along my lash line. Told you I was doing color, you guys. Gosh, I'm in love with this color. Oh, it's so, so stunning. Wow, I freaking love that color. And then I'm going to just take the pinky purple, She Insists, and I'm going to just match those two together just on the outer corner. Okay, I really, really love how this eye look is turning out. It's crazy, but I love it. So I'm just going to pop on a simple natural lash, do the other eye, and then we can get back to reviewing some more of the collection. Okay, so I decided to just do some mascara. I feel like it doesn't need a fake lash. So let's move on to the cheeks and the lips. So I am going to go in with my duo. So it just says apply Wonder Tint for a perfect wash of color on your cheeks and lips, and Layer Glaze Dreams on lips for super luscious effects. So the Wonder Tint cheek and lip mousse is called Peach Out. And then the Glaze lip gloss is called Peach Pucker. So this is what the cheek and lip tint mousse looks like. Super basic packaging, but I love it. I love the white and purple. And then this is the color. I'm not really sure how to like get this out though with my nails, so let's just go in with my ring finger. I'm gonna see if it blends out with a brush. That's really pretty. I think that's so stunning, and like if you're going for like that no makeup look as well, I feel like some concealer, some of this, and then some highlighter and you would be set. That's cute. I really like that. It blended out nicely. You can use a brush, you can use your fingers. And yeah, this product would last such a long time as well. So now I'm gonna apply a little bit to my lips as well. That's so pretty. Pretty. I like that. That is really, really stunning. Ooh, yes. Okay, I know I'm going to get a lot of use out of this product. Especially in spring, I am going to be wearing this product a lot. Now for the lip gloss. How pretty is this packaging? I am in love. That is so good. Not sticky at all. Wow, I love that lip gloss. Shiny. It's got a little bit of a tint to it. Not much, just a smidge. Oh, isn't that just like the prettiest thing? Cute. Okay, that is a vibe. I really love that. Now, it literally looks like a glue stick. Should I like do this or what should I do? What should I do? Okay, I'm gonna try putting it on my finger. It's quite a sticky consistency. And it's more of like that wet kind of look. There is no glitter, no shimmers in this at all, which I like. I feel like I don't have anything like this in my kit. I definitely think applying it with the finger is going to be your best option. With this product, I feel like if you just glided this straight on, I just like don't think that would be very good. Ooh, I really like this. How glowy do I look right now? Ooh, look at that shine. Oh my gosh, I'm obsessed. I'm gonna put a little bit on my décolletage just so you guys can see it a little bit more. It just gives a beautiful shine to your skin. Okay, I actually love this product so much. Wow, that is really pretty. Okay, this is my new favorite highlighter. Especially, like I said, if you wanted something that is, you know, for your everyday wear, when you're like not wearing makeup, but you're wearing a little bit, and you just want that glow to your skin. Oh, oh my gosh, I'm in love. I am so in love with that. Wow. All right, guys, this is the final finished look. So super girly, fun, colorful, and I adore everything out of this collection that I did buy. Oh my gosh. Well done. I'm so proud of you, girl. Like, I'm in love. I can't wait to play with some more of these colors. The shimmers look absolutely gorgeous. And even this like purple shimmer, like it's like a blue purple. And this green as well. I am so in love. I'm in love with everything. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave some love, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I really appreciate it. I will see you all very soon. Bye. Mwah.